My name is Eric Flowers. I'm the president of God Bless the U.S.A. We are a trash and recycling company located in Monroe, North Carolina. Okay, we are different than other companies in the area for a few reasons. We're the only company in Union County with natural gas trucks. Our customers choose us for a myriad of reasons. We're locally owned and operated. We've done most of our growth through organic subscription service. And the emphasis on recycling. We have our own recycling transfer station here in our facility, and we push recycling more than anybody else with 96-gallon rollout carts. I was introduced to Clean Cities back in 2009 by Dave Navy, who was a big proponent of Clean Cities, and if it weren't for Clean Cities, we never would have gotten that first hybrid truck that we have in our fleet, which led to the natural gas trucks. Our fleet currently consists of 23 vehicles. Of the 23, 4 are natural gas, 1 is hybrid. The natural gas vehicles run on compressed natural gas, and we have a slow fill station here on premises that we fill the trucks up every night. The amount of emissions that we've cut down with these natural gas and hybrid trucks is more than half. And if everybody went to it, we would have some pretty daggone clean refuse vehicles on the street. We originally chose to go to natural gas in 2011. It was a good fit for us at the time because we had to transport our recycling to Charlotte. The customers love it. It's a quieter, cleaner truck in the neighborhood. You do not see black smoke billowing from the exhaust. I wish we had an entire fleet of natural gas right now. Lessons that we've learned through the transition would be the natural gas infrastructure. If you put it in place yourself, make sure you have a long-term warranty and make sure you have someone nearby who can service that. For anyone considering going to a natural gas truck or a natural gas fleet, the first thing I would stress is make sure you have the infrastructure in place, that being the natural gas filling stations. I would also recommend as quickly as possible getting the necessary connections for your trucks to off-fill natural gas into another truck in case the truck runs out of fuel. You don't want to tow a truck to a gas station to get filled up. We look forward to the future, and we hope to have a fully integrated natural gas fleet within the next few years.